40 minutes in the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Crosby's won it. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Hart's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Philadelphia's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Atkinson's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he moves it to Giroux. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gaining steam here on the attack. Scores! The captain delivers!
The man advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side of me. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it.
The Penguins continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Penguins goal. Scored by number 87.
Moves it around along the half wall. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. From center, they get into the attacking area. And now he tries to get it across to Atkinson. Stones him in front.
The Smiths had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Philadelphia's looking to break out. Moves it quickly over to Provorov. The Flyers looking against the half wall. Comes up with the stop. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up.
The Smith's a little bit fortunate there. He makes a terrific stop, but he just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Pittsburgh's got a 3-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. And he's able to handle that one. Provorov's got the puck in his own zone. And now he passes it to Couturier. Philadelphia is moving it into the offensive end. Takes a shot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. The Penguins are in transition. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Vancouver's on the calendar next. That should be a fun one.
It should be. The teams play generally pretty aggressive physical games against each other.
Past the halfway mark of this period, the Penguins have dominated this one to this point. They lead it 3-0. Here's a short pass to Provorov. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Here we go, one-man rush. Oh, phenomenal move in the offensive end. Taken by Zucker. Philadelphia's grabbed a hold of the puck. The Flyers take it along the wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck now.
The Penguins have protected the house tonight in front of the goaltender extremely well. I love the way they've played.
Philadelphia's got it into the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the point. And he breaks up the opportunity in front with a poke check.
The team would like to thank you for your overwhelming support.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, 3-0 is the score. The Penguins win the draw. Pettersson's gaining momentum. They've got some momentum here. The Flyers have it from their own end. Slides the puck across to Ellis. Quick pass to Konechny. And as we hit the final minute of this one, that has been a one-sided affair. Check in with our own Carlin Bain. Who had the better night in that head-to-head matchup with the Stars?
Crosby's the player I think had the edge in tonight's matchup, guys. The deciding factor for me was the difference in points between the players we highlighted earlier. He obviously had more offense in tonight's game.
Across the line from center. Puck picked up by Heinen. That's gloved by Hart.
They worked the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Letang's worked on his skating at practice, and that's why he can skate backwards so smoothly in game. We call that his in-reverse zone ability, guys.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Dumoulin. Here's a shot, and the puck dies with the trapper save. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Penguins take possession off the faceoff. Philadelphia's got the puck. Here they come. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. And that banks off a stick. The Penguins have it now. Dumoulin's taking it from his own end. The Penguins are on the attack. Turns it aside. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Pittsburgh's got it in the offensive zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. The Flyers win the faceoff. It is all over. Dialed in tonight as he picks up the shutout, Razor.
Sometimes you watch a goalie in warm-up and they struggle and you wonder if that's going to carry over to the game. I didn't think he was really sharp in warm-up. It shows you it doesn't matter. The game's the game.
Ray, you know who loves a winner?
Everybody. Everybody loves a winner. Salute the fans, salute the players. This is a good scene.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.
found a silver ring and put it on my finger. I picked up my guitar and played it for the Reaper. God was a girl, the devil wore a t-shirt. Love is a game and they were kissing in the bleachers. I don't want to be without you, but I'm here screaming by myself. Devil wore a t-shirt. Love is a game and they were kissing in the bleachers. I'm on the road.